Christopher, $500.
Cheryl,
$1,300.
Golf clubs, go for $543. Christopher. Meet you.
It's good to be here.
Now, where are you from?
Over the hill, Hollywood.
Oh, just over the hill in Hollywood?
Just over the hill in Hollywood.
George! Yeah, we got a Hollywood big shotty. what do we got for him?
Well, pack those golf clubs for an amazing trip to Cape Cod! You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Cape Cod, Massachusetts for a five-night stay in a mansion-wing guest room at Ocean Edge Resort and Golf Club. Spanning 429 acres, this family-friendly resort on the National Register of Historic Places offers an on-site spa, tennis courts, a golf course, and a private beach. Daily breakfast and golf lessons for two are included.
Cape Cod for some chowder and golfing? Do you golf at all?
No, not at all.
I don't golf either. But, take a couple lessons. Here's the game. It's called freeze frame. See that frame? 9,852. Now it's 3,398. When you see the price of the trip to the Cape Cod in the frame, freeze it there by pulling the lever and freeze the price in the middle of the frame. And if you're right, you're anyway for a free indication whether you golf or not.
No, I don't.
All right. 7,126. 1,071, 5,210, 9,852, 3,398, 6,433. That looks good to me. That looks good to me. Drop it. The most expensive one on the whole board. Christopher, I'll see you at the wheel, okay?
All right, thank you.
We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.